Local government representatives are kicking off the new year by making an effort to meet with their constituents. State Senator James Timilty, representing Attleboro and Seekonk, held his office hours last week at Jonathan's Cafe in Attleboro. The event provided residents an opportunity to speak with the senator while enjoying a cup of coffee. We spoke with the senator about what some of his goals are for the new year.
Jim Timilty, the state senator from Walpole, but representing Attleboro in the Massachusetts legislature, down here at Jonathan's Cafe, a nice Friday morning into the afternoon to do an office hours, meet with constituents, talk to them about their ideas for what's coming up in the legislative session, talk to them about various proposals that are before the legislature, and then also to talk to them about maybe some issues that are affecting them individually or the community and the state as a whole. In general, it's taxes, it's transportation, it's the budget, it's governor's budget was just released, so it's local aid, Chapter 70, aid to our schools, K-12, and even higher education. Also had met with the Chamber of Commerce on issues that are affecting them more regionally, and also what's on everybody's mind is they just want to know that their government is out there working for them. It's obviously not everybody's going to be happy about everything, but as I say, legislation and government is a work in progress, and as long as we're communicating back and forth, I think the product will be, overall, it'll be a very good product. It's as much a learning experience for me as something to tell them what I think we're going to do up in the legislature this year, but also to understand what is happening to them in their community, in their household, them as individuals, and get an idea of what's on their mind and get a direction maybe on an individual case, but certainly as a way to move the Commonwealth and the city forward. It's great to be out here. Always a wonderful time at Jonathan's any day, certainly on a cold day, a nice warm cup of coffee and a great conversation with my constituents and having fun and learning a lot and ready to go back up on Beacon Hill next week and deliver a great product. I try to do it once a month, represent 9 communities and try to find different times. It's not often just doing it at the at City Hall, but try to find different areas where people are comfortable, whether it be a senior center, restaurant. Sometimes we do nights and weekends in recognition that people's schedules are different, and just try to make myself as available, always available by appointment too. If somebody wants to call the office or send an email, we can correspond electronically, over the phone, or individually in person as schedule permits. So it's something that I enjoy doing, and as I say, it's something that's a learning experience for me. I'm able to communicate with and learn and in some cases get a direction that's something that I didn't think of. It comes from somebody, and as I say, we try to deliver a very good product. Call me right at the office, or it's very easy if you just Google Mass Legislature. You can find your representative and your senator, in my case, by geography, by the community, certainly Attleboro. And I'm always available at 617-722-1222. That's the office number up at the State House. We're there 8 to 5, Monday through Friday, so feel free to contact. And we're down here nights and weekends as well. So we'll bring the State House. If you can't get to the State House, we'll bring the State House to you.